Hello and welcome to the Synthax Audio UK YouTube channel. My name's Simon and I'm the Broadcast Audio Sales Manager here at Synthax. Today I'm going to be taking you through the Ferrofish A32 Dante. So this is a fantastic analogue expander for live audio, recording studios and broadcast applications. And as Synthax UK's resident broadcast specialist, I'm going to be focusing on what makes the A32 Dante such a useful box for broadcast sound engineers. So to give you a quick overview of the unit, the Ferrofish A32 is a 1U multi-channel solution for converting digital audio signals to analogue and converting analogue audio signals back to digital. There are two versions available, the standard A32, which is a MADI and ADAT I/O on the digital side, and the flagship A32 Dante, which I have here, which, as the name suggests, also includes connections for Audinate's Dante networking protocol. For the analog connections, you have 32 line level inputs and 32 line level outputs, all on Tascam D sub pinouts. For the digital, we have 32 channels of ADAT I/O, 64 MADI inputs and outputs on optical and coax, which can be used for MADI redundancy, and the 64 channels of Dante I/O. So immediately, you've got three different options for hooking up the A32 Dante to your existing equipment, either via ADAT, via MADI, or by connecting to an existing Dante network. And of course, you can also format convert between these within the A32. You'll also find onboard DSP, which provides a routing matrix, allowing you to freely route the inputs from any of the inputs in blocks of 8 channels to any of the outputs. Up to 6 different routing configurations can be stored and recalled as presets straight from the front panel. So, you've got the 32 analog inputs and outputs on a single unit. However, it's possible to DA a full 64 channel MADI stream by daisy chaining two A32 Dantes together. All you need to do in that instance is connect your MADI stream to the first A32 Dante, which in turn you connect to your second A32 Dante and then back to the source. You can then go to the front panel of each unit and using the menu system tell each device whether it's the first or second in that chain. Delay compensation will then be applied so that in this daisy chain mode all of your outputs will be synchronized. Of course, if you're primarily using Dante, you won't need to use this daisy chain mode as Dante controller allows you to choose which channels are sent to which box and handles the synchronization of those outputs. By using two A32 Dante boxes in this manner, all 64 inputs and output channels can be accessed in the analog domain in a 2U space, which makes it perfect as a MADI breakout for mixing consoles such as the Calric Brio, which we have here. The small space requirements also make this setup ideal for installation in places where space is critical, such as an OB or a location sound recording rig. So despite the small size, the A32 Dante has level metering for all 64 analog channels via the 4 TFT panels found on the front panel. These screens can also provide you with a user-friendly and clearly laid out set of menus, including full onboard help files, which makes setting up and using the A32s really easy indeed. In addition to these front panel controls, the A32 Dante can also be set up via USB with a Mac or PC and Ferrofish's remote application, which you can download from the Ferrofish website. RemoteFish also allows for remote control of individual or multiple units, either via MIDI or MIDI over MADI. Finally, on the front panel here, you'll notice the headphone output. This output allows you to monitor any of the incoming or outgoing signals on the A32 Dante, both analog and digital, and either as individual mono or as stereo pairs. You can also create up to 7 monitor mixes in the box with any combination of analog and digital I/O. And these mixes can be stored and recalled from the front panel. With the addition of an optional DSP license, those mixes can then be routed to any of the analog outputs. This enables you to use the A32 Dante for creating fallback mixes either for talent or for crew. In terms of sample rates, both the A32 and the A32 Dante can operate at all the usual frequencies from 32 kHz all the way up to 192 kHz. Both units can operate as word clock master, or they can be synced to any of the incoming digital signals or a dedicated reference clock via BNC. Ferrofish can also offer the option to add a DSP license which will allow the A32 and A32 Dante to sync to a video clock on the BNC input. We should also mention that we're the UK distributor for another product called the Apsis Multiverter, which when hooked up to an A32 Dante provides an even more versatile setup adding both sample rate conversion and additional digital formats such as AES50, MADI Twisted Pair, and AES-EBU or AES3 via a breakout box. In its simplest form, the A32 Dante provides a high capacity breakout from digital to analogue, as well as allowing for format conversion between ADAT, MADI and Dante. In more involved setups, the flexibility of the routing allows it to act as a powerful A to D and distribution box. You can bring in a mixture of sources from line level inputs such as keyboards and other DI'd instruments, or you can combine it with a mic pre with ADAT outputs. Or of course, it can be used to expand audio interfaces such as the RME Fireface range, which we also supply here at Synthax UK. Audio can then be sent directly to a recording device over Dante, for example a PC with virtual sound drivers or a Joco Blackbox Dante, as well as being sent in parallel to a mixing console over MADI. Front of house and foldback mixes coming from the mixer can then be routed back through the MADI stream and then D2A'd to feed the power amps and headphone amps. Audio from the recorder can then be routed back through the Ferrofish if you need a virtual sound check, and the switching between the virtual and live audio can be handled by switching between your presets. Finally, we should also mention the fact that you have redundant power supplies with auto switching, so if one of your power supplies fails, you're automatically covered. Both power inputs are monitored by the A32, and if you do have a failure on one of them, a warning message will be displayed on the screen. All you've got to do is make sure you've turned on the option in the A32 Dante settings. So there we go. The A32 Dante, a fabulous little box for broadcasting and location recording applications, as well as studio and live, offering real bang for buck in terms of channel count, format conversion and routing capabilities, all in a one U box.